Next is double F. This is made simply by playing two G grace notes on F. It can be made from E low A and perhaps D. Then after this we have double E, and double E is quite simply a G grace note played on the note E followed by an F grace note. We can play this from low A, or perhaps from C. And importantly, from the note F. The next thing is the first part of the tune Highland Laddie. It goes as follows.